Chief Elections Officer, this is Hakainde Hichilema, UPND Alliance. There is need for your intervention as ECZ, Electoral Commission of Zambia, in your capacity as referee, and ask the Zambia police to stop interfering with the electoral process. The police should not take sides in this election. Zambians should decide who leads and serves them through the 12 August 2021 elections. Not the police, nor ECZ, or indeed any other persons or organs. Please respond to this note. Kind regards. I thank you.